só um bloqueio para ti. Ela vai fazer duas vezes. White. Ok? Ao contrário, atenção. Mais equilíbrio na bola. Mais equilíbrio. Mudar direção com a distância, está bem? Segundo, vento para dentro e continuar metendo ao tiro. Se não houver tiro, atenção para dentro, vamos para os três lados contrários, ok? Vamos lá.
Vamos! Vamos! Thank you.
Strong defense now. Optamos por Black, tá? Com a espaço dentro. Com a orelha fora, tá? Usando aqui atrás, tá bem? Estamos com a Ana e a Zombie. Novo. Defense drive, tá? Iniciamos com a Catwin no bloqueio, tá? Orelha do lado contrário, com arma na primeira linha e soltando o lado contrário, tá bem? Vamos lá. Droga agora, bora!
Thank you. sendo o primeiro quarto ferroviário do Porto 22 até a Luanda 21. End of first quarter, ferroviário do Porto 22 até a Luanda 21.
Thank you. Vai,
Pedro!
Duplo drag agora, vamos!
Thank you.
Vitória 4, 46 para o Ferroviário, 31 para o APR do Luanda. E agora vamos ficar com alguns minutos de entretenimento. Vamos acompanhar aqui uma exibição dos nossos rapazes do Rock Skipping. Eles são da ginástica salva-corda com estes rapazes.
Thank you.
Uma força de palmas para esta mensagem No Gender Violence África. Não a violência baseada no gênero aqui no continente africano. Muito obrigado a todos. Dentro de instantes, nós vamos preparar aqui o jogo da sua segunda parte. Espero que alguém com outro aberto agora.
first scream, go inside, and the second, go inside, okay? Play pick and roll.
Thank you. Welcome back into the arena for this game between Faro Viaro Maputo and APR Women BBC here at the FIBA African Women's Champions Cup. Midway through this one, and a point there just rebounded and brought back the way of ABR. On the ball now, Baguana trying to get it over, not able to, and brought down the other way by Chiziane as she adds once again to the lead. A nice return there, and APR coming back the other way, goes for the three off the backboard, not able to finish it, and picked up in the middle of the court by Dulce Luis Mabiala. Looking to set something up here. We'll lay down to Stephanie Chiazne. Veloso now. Will she go for three? Sends it over. Tries to get the shot off and barreled over in the key is Odella Manafalia. APR trying to work their way back into this one. Down quite a bit. As that one checked in to Jenkins. Schumpert puts that one up to the top, brought in by Veloso to the edge of the key. Veloso will send that one back up to the top. A shot from Schumpert, that just off the backboard, doesn't go. As the shot clock expires, and regaining the ball will be APR. CFM trying to work it up, not able to, and down the other side, a nice finish there from CFM. Sebastian Bagula now sends that one down, unable to complete the short pass as that will go over the out of bounds line, and referee to check this one back in play here at the FIBA Africa Women's Champions Cup Maputo 2022. Takes a nice turn, cuts into the key, and sends that one off to the left. Shot goes up, not able to finish. And Alessandra not able to pick that one up either. Picked up coming down the right side. Can CFM continue to add to this lead? Jenkins now. Sends that one up, but not able to finish. And Bagnoa puts that one out to the left and tries to find Ujawije. Over to Nash and Bagnoa. Go for the shot and not able to finish it. FM, cruising their way to the end of this game. Holding on to quite an advantage heading into the next stage here in Group B action, as this one held up at the top by Amanda Zibeo. Performance so far from Chelsea Schumpert. CFM making a few changes to work their way through this one. Brought up through the middle of the court. And Chave tries to cut that one up and just called back for a foul on Mahoza. Bagua trying to bring that one up the court, does find Umahoza, goes for the shot, that one off the rim, but rebounded into the key is Uzuize, and does have it sink, but called off. And CFM will get the ball back. Home side here, Ferroviario Maputo. Unable to sink that shot was Asuma Uzuize, but it won't go as the score remaining at 69-39 as it has for the last little while. That one checked up to the top of the arc and not able to get a shot off. Tried to bring that in for a two rather than attempting. An opportunity for APR to work their way back into this one. APR BBC coming from the Rwandan League. Ferroviario Maputo from Mozambique playing here at their home arena. That one checked into the top of the arc from Magusha Awero with a shot and sinks it. Getting back on the board is APR. Up to 41 points, getting a two shot and some discomfort on the bench for Benzenita Argentina Mushave. So it looks like her hand just got a little bit caught up. The ball actually coming off her face on that attempted pass from Nishana Beguana. Is that one over to the top of the arc, brought down to the top of the key. A check pass over to Cecilia Manriquez, who finds the finish. And after a few minutes of no points, it's back and forth action once again. CFM with quite the lead heading into the final 5 minutes of this game, the first game in the FIBA Africa America Women's Cup. Top of the arc, taken by Umahoza, tries to get a shot off, intercepted and brought back the other way, but called back for a foul as Umahoza was still on the ground and called back for a holding. And free throw attempts here. From Rosa de Conciao, Andre Closa goes for the first shot, does sink it, and extends the lead by a point for CFM. who have really controlled this game throughout the day as Andrea Kosa goes for the next shot and not able to sink it either as the score remains 72-41 in favor of the team from Rwanda. As they send the ball in from the near side. Anjibwala. They attempt to set something up. Veloso, timid along the top of the arc, finds a check pass over to Mabiala. Mabiala lays off and not able to sink the shot was Andre Kosa. Once again from Rosa de Conciao, Andre Kosa goes for the shot, not able to sink it, but no worries for the CFM team that has gotten off to a dominant start here in Group B. Ferroviario Maputo, a strong team in this four-team group. Still to play ASC, Ville de Dakar and Sporting ASC. Here at the FIBA Africa Women's Champions Cup Maputo 2022. Rosa de Conciao, Andre Kosa, able to sink that shot, move them up to a 73-41 lead. As they just try and see this out, and coming into the game is Anna Jamie, replacing Cecilia Enriquez. Najibwala not able to handle that one on the far side is called back. Possession goes the other way. Najibwala sends that one in over the top, tries to work that one into Ujwije. Ujwije brings that one up, checks back to Omahoza, unable to sink it and cuts into the lead. Some nice attacking buildup there from APR. Down coming the other way, it is Andre Kosa setting up to the top and the three-point shot doesn't go. Andre Kosa back up to the top for Anna Jamie, goes for the shot again off the rim and rebounded. Brought back down the other way from APR. It is Imani Abozo on the ball, lays off to Umohiza. At the top of the arc, Imani Abozo Zabeo gets around her mark and put the shot off the backboard, coming down the other way with speed as CFM goes for the layup and not able to sink it. An opportunity there from Sylvia Veloso, not able to finish off. Back down to the line will be Sylvia Veloso. Able to finish off on that one for one. That shot from long range, not able to finish off. Great event here in the capital of Mozambique. Approaching 5 o'clock here. A few more games to go here at the FIBA Africa Women's Champions Cup as that one handled by Maria Lawrence Imenizabeo and brought down. Imenizabeo on the ball once again. Handles at the top to chance from the middle, not able to pay off, and coming down the other way, it's Anna Jamie. Luchavi on the ball, surveying her options. We'll lay that one down to Kosa. Jamie down under the net, puts that one up to the three-point area. Step back behind the line, goes for the shot off the backboard. And brought back down the other way for APR. Najesna Bagua trying to control, brings that one up to the top. A shot from him, and Isabeo on the layup will find the finish. The 25-year-old able to finish off that opportunity is brought back up the other way and rebounded by Muchave. She surveys her options at the top of the arc, finds a through pass and goes for the layup. A nice finish there from Andre Kosa. APR just trying to help that points deficit get wins later in the group stage. But a turnover like that is not going to help them, as down and making the points is Anna Jamie with no issue, as it's up to a 78-45 lead for CFM over APR. And Ferroviario Maputo playing confidently in this one so far, pleasing the home fans that have come out for them. And when you're at this point of a game, it's all about learning experiences, able to build on the performance that you put in so far, the positive side of their performance. There's definitely positives that can come through. They've had some nice attacking flow, especially through this fourth quarter, put up a couple points, but it's been the issues defensively that have brought them out against this Ferroviario team. That is where it is. Success. How can they still learn from this final portion of the game? It's been a dominant performance from their side. But as they advance through the group stage, questions of whether they can maintain that and go on to make a run here and potentially win the Champions Cup. It's handled by Nijabagwa in her own end. She'll survey as the clock ticks below 2 minutes. Puts that one just beyond the arc, cutting into the center. Tries to get around her mark. Not quite able to. Looks for a pass. That one goes out to Imenizabeo. Will she go for a shot? Goes for it. Imenizabeo up. Buzzard goes. Not able to get that one in. And it will be possession for CFM. Ferroviario very confident throughout this game, really right from the beginning, as that one checked in and brought up by Muchave. Muchave lays that one down to Jamie. Jamie with a shot, but just falls short. Picked up, a nice rebound. Goes for the shot once again. No backboard on offer there, as that one picked up and brought back the other way. Some positive attacking play now. Sent that one under the rim and just a little bit out of reach for Umahosa. Jordan Odete, Umahosa, finding her way into this game late through the fourth quarter. Anna Jamie now. Jamie, a little exchange there, tries to cut down to the key, has options up at the top of the arc, and just poked away from her hands. A nice steal, and APR trying to move this one back up the court. Nijimbagwa sends that one over the top. No finish able to find, as back down the court for Mabiala with the long shot, and that one not able to finish off. Has options now, moving this way. The game certainly opening up in these last 30 seconds. A chance from Imen Isabeo, goes for the shot from long range and not able to finish it off, and rebounded by CFM. And called back for a push on the back. Nice finish there from Nelly Sandra Nishen Zabegwa Noir. Zabegwano with the shot once again and not quite able to finish, but it has been an impressive performance from her today, really quarterbacking this APR team as they'll walk this game off the court. A 78-45 victory for Ferroviario Maputo over APR. And the Rwandans will have to learn from this game and move on to the rest of the group stages. This one ends in favor of the hosts, Ferroviario Maputo, as they take this game 78-47 in a dominant performance in front of their home crowd to start off this FIBA Africa Women's Cup. Just past 5 o'clock here in Maputo. And it is the home side all smiles to get this tournament started.
Alô, alô, alô. Alô, podemos? Mais uma vez, muito boa tarde, Gilberto. Boa tarde, Moçambique. Dizer que o Ferroviário de Maputo começou então com o pé direito nesta taça dos clubes campeões africanos em basquetebol. E vamos nesta altura às primeiras reações. Começamos com o Nazir Salé. Coach, muito boa tarde. Parabéns pelo resultado. Sua equipa esteve bem na primeira parte e esteve ainda melhor numa etapa complementar.
Outro um campeonato longo. Bem, é sempre motivador e agora continuamos.